Okay, guys, this is just a bird watch, and you can just leave the video right now if you want, but this is my world. This is what I like, and I hope you enjoy too. So this is going to be on for a couple of minutes, hopefully something comes. And I'm on my laptop right here, and I'm going to give you some information about the birds. So if you're not a boring person, just watch this video and you'll be good to go. You can hear the birds a little bit from here. There's been a robin and a blue tit so far, but that was before I recorded. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. And I'm very quiet because this is really hard at bird watching like this, because they won't come most of the time when I'm recording or talking a lot. Hopefully something comes. And yes, this is inside, not outside. That's why it's a little bit blurry, because I'm looking through the window. And I don't have CCTV GoPros or anything. So I can't put the camera outside. if there's a bird coming, tell me what is your favourite bird and I'll give you some information about it. One, because I like nature. Two, because I want you to learn. Yeah, this is going to be on for 8 minutes, and that's it, because 1 minute to go, and I don't want my camera to go dead. You saw that? Something's about to come here. I saw a blue tit, a robin pass. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, and I'm gonna do another video after this, and this is gonna be a part 2 bird watching. Okay? So guys, see you.